CM to involve the ministers and the MLAs from Murmugao, and it was particularly as regards the containment zone in Mangore Hill. As you know, from Mangore Hill the whole virus spread to other areas, and you had more patients coming up, more people testing positive. Now how to stem the lot? What are the steps to be taken? He wanted a feedback not only from the officers, from the MLAs, considering the latest situation. And we are not resting by only taking today's meeting. Tomorrow also at 11:30 I am having a meeting with all the officers concerned, with all the frontline workers, with local members of panchayat, members of municipality, MLAs, or even the other honorable minister. Whoever wants to participate can come. My idea is to have a complete feedback what the people feel that needs to be done to shore up what is being done to contain the COVID virus from spreading all over Goa. Unfortunately, it is a very sad story that sometimes some people try to take advantage and politicize the whole thing. See, COVID was never there anywhere in the world or in Goa or anywhere else for people to judge whether a good decision is taken to control it or a bad decision is taken, or certain things should have been done or not being done. Whatever in the best interest of the people of Goa, so that the least of people have infections, least of people, so that there are no deaths, that's the endeavor of the government. And we are in touch with the central government, with MHA, we are in touch with other governments in the country just to get a feedback and knowledge as to how best to handle it. So in that direction we will be having several meetings. Other ministers also are going all over Goa. They have been put in charge. Wednesday late evening and Thursday late evening, or Wednesday late evening, we will be again meeting along with the honorable chief minister and all the other ministers, and we will be giving him the feedback. Wherever there are some shortfalls, wherever some improvement can be done so that we are able to contain the virus, wherever suppose food grains are not reaching in containment zones, we will see that they reach them. And better educating the people even more on that, making them more and more conscious. Some people, in spite of there being some deaths, we have seen people take it so lightly. They are crowding in marketplaces, crowding in common areas. We have to explain to them that, see, it is no child's play. We don't want any lives to be lost. Economy at the same time has to go on. We cannot have a total lockdown. You cannot sleep at home. But as against that background, what is the most practical decision that is to be taken will be the outcome of this discussion. And this discussion, what we have had some time ago, was also in that direction. Now people must realize one thing. There is no quick fix solution. We have to live with COVID. Now having to live with COVID, we have to also protect our life, and protect our life well so that there are no deaths. So we have to also contain the infection from spreading.
So health ministry was not present today for this meeting?
No, this meeting was called by Honorable Chief Minister.
Okay. Yeah, okay.